You'll be okay without it?
As long as I don't have to dance. I'll be fine, Mom. Galen!
Good to see you up in the boat, brother.
Thank you, brother.
How's your lung holding up?
I gotta cut back a little bit on the cigars, but I'm still fit for combat.
Hey.
Wasn't there aware there was an election?
Well, I figured with me down, it'd be a good time to move Jax up. Nothing changes with us, though.
I hope that's true. Our seniority's earned. Not sewn on with cheap thread.
Hey. We got some kind of beef. Let's throw it on the table.
Don't be so sensitive, laddie.
Throw some balls, you Irish prick. You got a problem with me, you tell me to my face.
All right. I think you're arrogant, selfish, and explosive. Wreckage you caused in Belfast got a man of God and one of my dearest friends killed.
You talking about the priest?
Aye. Kellen Ashby took me out of the streets of Armagh. Saved my life.
Right. Gave you the Catholic blessing of the blood. Made you a gangster of Christ.
Hey!
All right! That's it! Now we're making progress! Take him out, Jax!
Come
on! Come on! Come on, Jack!
Maybe you do some Irish blood left in you, boy.
Yeah? By the time I'm done, yours gonna be a puddle at your feet.
You're in front of your little brown friends.
They ain't my friends. But you want to stop, all you got to do is lay down, old man.
I didn't know you were going to have entertainment.
It's a little Irish discussion.
Should I be worried?
Nah. We'll all end in Guinness and manhoods.
Nice! Nice, my boy!